how to translate a PowerPoint document. Hey guys, my name is Alex, and in this video, I'll show you how to translate your PowerPoint presentation into any language.
DocTranslator.com, translate any documents.
The service we will be using is called DocTranslator.com. To find it, simply go on Google and type in DocTranslator.com and hit enter. Once you land on this page, you'll be offered to sign up for the free account. And in my case, I already have one. Let's proceed to our cabinet where we can see our dashboard. I have this PowerPoint presentation in English. I would like to translate it into Russian and French. How would I do that? The answer is DocTranslator. On DocTranslator, once we create our account, we click on translations. We have to follow steps 1 through 4. So step number one is we need to choose the file. Let's select our demo file. Let's select the original language. The original language, our presentation is in English, and we need to translate it to French. Let's click on French and click upload. The document is now uploaded and it says get high quality automatic translation. I click on that button, I click confirm. The price for this job is zero. It's a free translation. DocTranslator offers PowerPoint presentations with less than 1,000 words for free, which is a great feature. Now the translation is completed. Let's click on download button and open the presentation in the French language. As you can see, all the layouts and formattings are the same. So it's a great great translation. Let's click this translation. Let's translate the same PowerPoint into Russian language and see how that would look like in Russian language. So let's select this presentation again. Step number two, select the original language. Step three, we'll select the target language, upload it, and then press the button, get high quality automatic translation. Click confirm. The previous screenshot is 36 words in length. The actual package, the actual presentation is fairly small. Translation is completed. Let's download it and open it with a PowerPoint. This is the Russian version of our PowerPoint presentation. Some text was a little long, so if you are familiar with the editing, you might want to change the layout a little bit. But other than that, everything is translated, including the footnotes. So that's the tool you could use for your day-to-day workflow. It's called DocTranslator.com. It has a free tier for up to 1,000 words, and it translates Microsoft Word files, Microsoft Excel files, Microsoft PowerPoint files, and Adobe PDF. Any PDF could be translated with DocTranslator, whether it's a scanned image or a nicely written bank statement. Everything is being considered, translated, and most importantly, your original layout is preserved.
DocTranslator.com, translate any documents.